Yeah, I gave it these white highlights. I think it looks like a pretty quaint little place, you know? I'm still going with the theory that the nicer your gas station is, the more attractive your customers are. Was that? Anybody else see somebody hit me with like a shovel or something?
You want me to pay full price for this?
No, I literally gave you an item for free. Appreciate you. What the fuck is going on out there?
Just as I wanted.
Have a good one. I do what I can. I'm CPR certified.
I was worried I'd go over budget.
Come here for you, mediocre today. I think you probably fucking did. You paid $150 for what I just did. That's crazy. Hey, look at them grippers, y'all.
Worried I'd go over budget.
All right, now, come back and see me. Officer, if that's what your real name is. That's crazy, you bought two newspapers. What's your budget, man? Sorry y'all saw that outburst. Okay, yeah, sure, you take over. I guess I didn't change her when I changed the other ones.
You're amazing.
I think I'm honestly what I consider should be average. You too, man. Come back and see me sometime. Don't worry about anything that you see happen here, though. I forgot that I ordered stuff. I'll be back. You should put the top up on that convertible before I wash it. Yes, sir. Oh, you want the interior done too? This is what you wanted? Little piss spot clean, yeah. Dance for me. This is a family-friendly station, never mind. Santa! There's a party bus here. I probably get Miami's on the register there. Never mind. I get a couple to the side of these guys. Wait. What? Nah, I'm gonna take her off the register. I want to do the party bus. Miami, night shift. You fuel the cars.
You're amazing.
You go on. Party bus, people here!
That'll do.
Alright now. Yeah, this is gonna get these tips up. $385, man. Two sodas, $385. You can't beat that anywhere in the desert. I tell you what. You come back and see me next time you party bussing.
Have a nice day.
You too. Thanks for the 69-cent tip. I shouldn't even expect tips. I'm sorry. I got distracted by the word tits. And I threw this wiping up sponge on the ground.
Whoa, super.
And it was just gone. I don't understand where it went. Y'all really do fill me with joy though. I hope that one day I get to go on riding on the party bus. I save up enough money for tickets. Work in my gas station.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You tipped way better than your partner.
I was worried I'd go over budget. I owe you one.
You owe me 26. Thanks for the extra two, though.
You're amazing.
Tell me where the freak's at!
Hey! That's right, fuck Greenland. Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
That'll do.
Appreciate you. Oh my goodness. Y'all really came out here tonight.
Thank you.
22 more tips.
Thank you.
Thank you for the quarter. For some reason, 25 cents feels more appreciative than 69 cents. Don't you go shit in that bathroom floor, Cornelia. He just gave it to me in like small coins, like I should appreciate it, you know? Some type of weird arrogance to it. It wasn't like a roundup or anything, it was just a random change that I had to have at least four useless ass pennies. Almost lost that one. Killing it. Have a good one now. We're gonna go check the bathroom for turds. So everybody's cleaning. So this should be fucking spotless. Just got one dirty ass footprint. And she didn't do it this time. But somebody has been known to shit in the floor. I don't understand how you come out here to my gas station desert bathroom, the only place for miles. You should be thankful. And you just take shit in the floor. And I'm sorry, Cornelia's been known to huff a little paint. She seems like a floor shitter, you know? I feel like you're new with my most recent upgrades.
I was worried we'd be starving.
Can you give me 13 separate tips, please? You're not even gonna give me one tip.
Wait, that's it?
Yeah, that's all. Get on. You've got skeletons in your closet. Day shift, I think I have to do the gas again.
Whoa, super.
Oh yeah, man. Your hair doesn't look like it did when you got out of the car. Make another order. Running out of hats, running out of alcohol, running out of fucking everything. I'm almost positive she's the shitter. Just walks in here. I ain't caught her directly yet, but I say I think there's a correlation. Goodness. You really needed those cigarettes or you wouldn't make a desert. Hey, welcome back. I make some crazy eye contact and it's a little bit unnerving. I could assign somebody to do the register while I do this. That'd be a good management decision. But I need 8 more tips. And there's 8 people in that line. Yeah, Mater, it's been getting a little bit more like that. I think the better my gas station gets, the more better the scenery is.
That'll do.
mean, I'm not gonna even bother with that. Don't die in the dust storm. Come back and see us. You too. 80 cent. 80 cent closer to my goal. Ah.
Great job. Super.
Appreciate it. Next. Four more. And then I'm not gonna do the register anymore, I tell you that for damn sure.
That'll do.
Appreciate it. Gonna have to go clean up after the sandstorm. Probably some idiot got on top of a sand pile out there. Bike and helmet and cigarettes, I hear you. My kind of woman. What you got today? Car cleaning stuff, newspaper, another newspaper, sponge, more car cleaning stuff. Makes sense after that storm, though. I'm sorry, I got frustrated. Sir? Okay. I found the problem, it's them. Thank you. fixed it. You almost got me. But, hey! Hey! Just displace this lady. Alright, let's look at our new upgrade. Upgrade and call it an inn for gas station simulator, I believe. $4,000 stored up, that should be enough to get us a level 5 gas station. Okay. Well, that's awkward. Oh my God. The gas station got bigger and it really fucked these people up pretty bad, I believe. I'm gonna help this guy first. And we're gonna take a look and see what all we can get in our new gas station. A second night shift employee is on the table. I saw a vacuum, I wonder if that's related to the car wash. Or if I can vacuum the inside. We gotta get the excavator out of there. And we're gonna have the cars be fixed. Yeah, it's gotta happen. That motherfuckers is upside down. Sometimes this just happens around here, you know? Well, nephew, even I don't know how to make sense of this one. The package with that new toy of yours came in with no sender, no list of contents, and just a 51 sign on the side. I had my lads try to decipher whatever instructions were inside of that thing, but They only came up with, why don't you have a read? The projector can be set to fire highly concentrated pull forces in one or two configurations. The pull force will drag any variables towards itself, processing them for easy disposal. The pull force can be configured to either stick to a surface or rebound off it towards another, a set number of times. Well, if it ain't ominous, I don't know what is. I guess you just have to experiment and find out. Just don't hurt the station or yourself while you're at it. If you can't defeat them, join them. Ain't that right, nephew? No, I'm just joking. If anything, you're an upstanding adult by trying to teach that little menace by right example. And unlike his baby can, you've got a professional tool on your hands, so let's see what it's capable of. You can spray all manner of shapes and designs on almost all surfaces of your station. I believe you can even place a design over another design. Now that's creativity for you. You can also, obviously enough, wipe away designs you no longer want. Finally, try not to go over about 200 designs total anywhere on your station. You know what they say, nephew, less is more. In case you feel that what you have is not enough, you can unlock additional design templates by upgrading your station or simply buying them from cold hard cash. Well, Picasso, show us a masterpiece. Okay, I don't know what most of that meant. But it seems like maybe I can... put a fish in there. Okay. I wanna... there's some things I wanna do before... I'm gonna buy another trailer. And I got people to hire. Guys that are fueling. Dude's better at everything. Except for ice cream vending. Which doesn't make any sense to me. Right. We hired that guy. He's gonna be night shift. And I guess I'll be able to take care of that later. Upgrades. Warehouse can be upgraded. Car wash workshop. We got an airbrush, a vacuum, and a pneumatic hammer. I don't know how to use a pneumatic hammer, but we got one. Alright. We got some more shelf types to get. Parking. $1,500. I get a fucking lottery is gonna be coming to town. All right.
What?
Fuck off. Looks like we got a call from her uncle, y'all. And I guess we'll see what he says next time on Defective Max's Gas Station Simulator Playthrough.